Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Premier League. It's Southampton against West Bromwich Albion.
West Bromwich Albion looking for a response, really, because that home loss in their last game was a real blow against Sunderland.
Yeah, they didn't play well in that 1-0 defeat.
Here's the Southampton team for you. The team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. They've got to manage without him today. Now he's gone and life goes on, Alan.
Life does go on, yeah. I mean, it's a big decision by the football club, but maybe they'll get a replacement in quickly.
He has made an immediate impact with this goal.
Oh, the perfect start for the lad. Didn't he take it well? Left-hand corner, couldn't really have done it any better.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? Yusuf Malumbu. There's some potential in this move. That's not the way to defend in that situation. And here's the cross. He's reached the header somehow. Graham Dorans. This is the chance. Got to be. That's a very worthy effort. Just outside the post. Jakob. Sessegnon. Well, they're in a good position here. Brandt. Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away. For West Bromwich Albion, they've got a corner and a chance to draw level. And it's an equalising goal here.
Scored one similar to this myself, Martin. Good header to the keeper's right.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. Malumbu. Jakob. As for Southampton, well, this is a game they can win. Here it got to be. He's trying to really make this a great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. What a chance here. Got to be. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Immediately pointed for the penalty, and he's shown a yellow to the offender.
Yeah, fair enough. I think he's made the right call. What a chance this is from 12 yards.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really. Oh, hats off to the keeper.
Oh, brilliant stuff from him.
And the cross coming in.
Goal from Sessegnon. The way he's moved on to that ball, you just knew he was going to score with that header. Really good take.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Nathaniel Clyne. Goes the cross, and it's a headed effort at goal. It's a match of narrow margins. That coming up for you, of course, on EA Sports, the presentation of the Barclays Premier League fixture. Graham Dorans. It is Michael Oliver who's the referee, remember. He's blown his whistle. He's going to get yellow here, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. None of us were expecting anything but that.
was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
It's a foul by the Southampton player. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action. Graham Dorans. Got to be. Well, on the big day, I'm afraid his shooting is anything but good.
In the end, yeah, no chance. He's got to come off.
And they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of Schneiderlin. Well, he has a goal, and it's Ben Foster to the rescue for his team. Southampton are trailing at the moment, but they have got this corner. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team. Result 2-1.